up some.
Rock star himself.
When Andre called me and invited me to co-write with Irving Layton, I had picked out a copy, I think this is from 65, one of his collected works, and I went through it looking for poems that I thought might lend themselves to a musical treatment. There were four that I picked out. One was the beautiful elegy for his mother. Didn't get to that one, but I was really struck by a song for Naomi, how beautiful it is, and a number of the speakers have alluded to his great love. Now, many people know him because he was feisty, angry at convention, but he really had a lot of love in this poem. Song for Naomi shows his love.
That in the tall grass is singing by herself near the water. I cannot see her, can it be her? In whom the grass is so tall, taller, my daughter, my lovely daughter. Who is that? In the tall grasses running beside her near the water. She cannot see their time that pursued her in the deep grasses so fast and faster and caught her, my foolish daughter. What is the wind in the fair grass saying, like a verse near the water? Savior, is it over? All things have power. Make time himself grow kind, and kinder, and softer, my little daughter. Of the summer near the deep lake, who wrought her comely and slender, time that attends and befriends her, in whom the grasses, though tall, are not taller, my daughter, my gentle daughter. Daughter, my foolish daughter.